Can I ask you anything? Just about.
Just about? All right.
No, you can ask me anything. You know that.
All right. So just the DeBarge name. Just break down the DeBarge name so a lot of people who are not familiar with your music knows the name DeBarge.
Okay. Well, the name DeBarge, like the origin? Or,
yeah, just, yeah.
Well, you know, it's a French name, but my mother is a beautiful black queen. And my father is a white French man. His parents were from France, but he was actually born in the United States.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're half-breeds.
Vanessa and Idris, they've been married for 10 years, which I can't believe. I don't even know. How did you let him marry your daughter?
Suzanne, it's not that funny.
I mean, is he a good son-in-law? Okay, I won't go.
Well, you know, they say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
So I can't tell you. Oh, look at you.
He's a great guy. I mean, he was always a gentleman, and I don't think she could resist him. He just put on that charm.
Oh.
He got a few pointers from me, though.
Yes. Because Elle and I, we're both Geminis. Our birthdays are very close. We act very similar. Sometimes I'm watching him, I'm like, dang, I do that. You know what I mean? And something like today, he had on this shirt, the tag was still in it. And it was hanging. And I say, I do that all the time. I'm always wearing clothes and I forget to take the tag out. You know what I mean?
So he straight told on me.
I straight told on me. So either we both have the same habits or we both still in clothes.
Okay, Jeez, I have to tell you something after the show.
Now, my kids love you. What do you like most about being a grandma? Like, what do you like most? And our oldest name is Elle, and our youngest name is Eva. But my mother's name is L. Kate Mitchell, and her dad is, of course,
Elle. No, it's spelled
DeBarge.
Just like mine, Elle. Uh-huh. And I think that's just great. That's one of the things I like about it, you know. It's so beautiful. They're so beautiful. They have all of the personality and some. Mm-hmm. You know this. Especially little Eva Diva.
She's a character. You know, I've been a fan for a long time, and
I feel heat coming from over here.
Baby! Trust me.
It's hot over here.
That ain't where it's coming from. I mean, you look fantastic. Like, what was your secret?
What's your secret? That's what I was going to ask you.
Listening to your music, that's my secret.
That's a good secret. I think that you have to drink a lot. Oh, yeah, all this love. And you have to drink a lot of water and pray.
And pray, yeah. A lot of water. I love that. Y'all saw this, but at this year's Soul Train Awards, Tisha and Tashina, not till y'all, but look at this performance.
Wow.
Look at this.
Because I always tell people that, I said, man, you were like the first Chris Brown before Chris Brown. You know what I mean? Like, you were like the original. You were the original light-skinned dumb daughter back in the day, man.
Hey. It's like they had a ball.
You know, Tashina, they were both telling me the lyrics to my own song. It's like, don't forget, this part goes like this, this part goes like this. And then I discovered why, because they were actually singing it. I think they were rehearsing their own parts vicariously through me.
Yeah, they bossy. Looks like y'all had, look at this, look
they
at
this. They sing really good, though. They both sing really good.
Yeah, that has been, look at you, look great.
Yeah.
Okay, so
go ahead.
You still love performing? I mean,
I love it. I love the reaction from the audience. It just gives me energy. Like when I first hit the stage, I'm always nervous. Butterflies this big, but then when I get out there, it's over.
Right.
Well, I think that's the same thing for audience.
Oh, really? I can't tell.
Now, this is a weird thing to say, but I think I've said it before. You were my first concert when I was 12 years old. I went to the Omni in Atlanta to go see Luther Vandross, DeBarge, and The Deal.
Yeah.
And I'll never forget that.
Baby Faces in the Deal.
Yeah. And now I'm married to your daughter all these years later.
Ain't it funny how things turn out.
You're trending on TikTok. I don't know how you stay so, like, right now in the moment to be trending on TikTok with the Rhythm of the Night hashtag.
I think that music is It's the voice of God. It's like a universal language known to all mankind and all ages. And I think when you really have a conviction about what you do, it shows. And people, they feel that. They interact with that. So I don't think music really has an age. Do you?
No, not at all. We're still singing these songs like you wrote them yesterday.
I love that because you have worked very hard, and it's been 12 years since your last album. Are you working on something new? What's next? We all are waiting.
Well, Kim, you are beautiful. Okay. Beautiful smile. And I take that as a compliment.
Inspire a song. I hope to inspire a song.
Okay.
Look at your daughter. Maybe we'll write a song together.
Are you trying to be my next stepmother, Kim?
I'm gonna be my stepmother.
It's over now. It's over now.
Well, this new album coming out. Yes. You're on TLR Records, right?
TLR
now.
Music Group, Warner Brothers. Mm-hmm. And I do have a new album coming out this summer. I apologize. I told everybody it would be April, but I wrote some more songs that I want to finish. I think you'll be glad that I did. I think you'll like it. So, and I'm also touring with it, so.
And I heard you. You're collaborating with the likes of Fat Joe and other musicals.
Well, Fat Joe and I have been talking about doing something together for a long time. So we actually spoke about it recently, and I think it's going to happen. We found the right niche for us.
Right.
So, you know.
I got one question. Do you, as an artist, do you have a favorite song that you love yourself?
I like performing. I like it. I like performing. Because it has such energy to it, you see? But I think one of my favorite songs that I've written is Stay With Me. I just love that song. You know, it's so passionate. You know.
Yeah, I think that's mine too.
You should get on one of these verses and battle somebody.
You think so?
Yeah, you should definitely do a versus.
I wonder with who though.
Who would he battle with? Think of somebody who's smooth, light skinned. Oh no. Wait, who's another R&B person that he would? Who?
Maxwell.
Who, Maxwell?
What about Has they done a male and female versus yet?
Smokey Robinson would be interesting.
Smokey Robinson would be interesting. Oh, no, okay. Let's against Smokey.
I know that's where you're like, wait a minute now.
Now, you're going to be heading to, speaking of like verses and people who blew up on Instagram, you're going to be heading to Las Vegas with D-Nice pretty soon.
That's right. That's right.
Yes!
Yeah. And it's such an honor to work with him. D-Nice, love you, man. We're going to have a ball in Las Vegas. You got to make sure you come. It's in September the 2nd through the 4th.
2nd through the 4th? Yeah. I'll be there.
September the 2nd through the
4th. Light it up.
All I can say, Dad, is I love you, man. Thank you for blessing us with your presence.
Yes.
Coming up later, L's going to be performing his hit song, Rhythm of the Night.
All the rhythm of the night.
Show.com. I got to go change my clothes. I'm gonna be right back.